A 16-year-old boy is recovering after getting shot in the face near San Diego State over the weekend. It happened during a fight late Saturday night. It broke out during a large house party on Bahia Drive south of campus. Police are still looking for the shooter.